Welcome to Enots Engineering. I'm Alan. In the workshop today, we finish the knurling arms on the rotary table. Then we move to the lathe to make some more components from the list of parts. So let's go into the workshop and see how we do it. We're starting off machining the external arc using the rotary table. This is one of the knurling arms. Part 9 or part 10. The setup on the rotary table for the internal arc, I've got a parallel strip at the back which puts this front edge in the right position. This is just a stop, so once I've machined this one, the second part can be slid in, clamped down and machined, so they'll be both identical. So all I'm going to do is machine this arc by just using the y-axis and the z-axis with the rotary table. Now while I finish this, we'll have a look at some other parts on the lathe. I have a piece of 5/8 free cutting mild steel in the lathe. I'm making part G, which is a feed screw knob. I'm just marking out the length of the component. Five, 6, 2, 5 chamfer on the corner. sound too good. I've just resharpened my tool. Just add some oil. Turn it around and replace it into the chuck. Five, 2, 5. Still have a lot more to come off yet. Four 37. And the next things I need to do on this is drill a hole through the main part here. I can't do that until I've got the other part that screws in it and put a knurl on this. And that's finished. So I'll leave that part for now and start on the next. The next part is item B, and this is made out of brass. A thou and a half over. Half a thou over, I'll leave it at half a thou. Just put a chamfer on the end. I'll turn this round and put it back in the chuck. Thank you.
Now that's finished on the lathe. All I need to do is drill a hole straight through the centre and tap it.
We'll now take this over to the milling machine. Spot drill. Just tap the hole. I'll turn it over and mill the other side. And that's the finished part. The next part we make is the tommy bar, which is part H. Face it up. And all I need to do is file a dome on that end. Turn it around and part it to length. The finished tommy bar. These are some of the turned parts we made in this video to go with the rest of the parts. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope it was useful. We'll see you next time on Enots Engineering.